Morning, folks. Saturday morning, big excitement. My GMB flags have arrived. These are some for chasseurs, and this is a pack for the guard. And I've cut out and stuck on my guard grenadier cheval flag. So that's going to sit there. Just got to obviously glue it all on. But yeah, that's how it's going to sit there for the man. Now, I've been working on these all week and finished another couple yesterday, so we now have 8 totally finished. Ooh, big excitement. 8 finished. There's 4 horses over here are completed. Let's show it up here. 4 horses completed and the figures are in that kind of stage, about halfway through blocking. I'm going to try and get them done over the weekend, but again, weekend's a bit busy this weekend, so not sure what time I'm going to get. I want to plan out what I'm going to paint next week, but I must get this unit finished. That's important, mentally wise, as you say, just to make sure you get the unit finished. So, well pleased with the 8, coming along as I wanted. Interesting, not difficult, just again lots of bits. The Perrys and most manufacturers like to put lots of bits on for you to work your way around, but I'm well pleased with how I've done. Zoom that in a bit if it will. Just move the camera again. There we go. Yeah, I'm well pleased with how I've proceeded. Like my orange Chabrac with its 5 coats, which is, I know is overkill, but that's just me. I've enjoyed them. I'll try and get some more bits and pieces painted this weekend. Not sure if I will of these. It'd be nice to have them done for Monday morning, but if they're not, they're not. So it's just one of those things. And I've got lots of figures to sort out and work on. Way too many. Not sure what I'm going to paint next week, but I'll have a look tomorrow. So I'm ready for Monday morning to start on something. So there we go. Just a brief look at where I've got with these grenadiers. Okay. Thanks a lot. And